About three things I was absolutely positive. First, everyone was a vampire. Second, there was a part of him, and I didn't know how dominant that part would be, that thirsted for my blood. And third, I was unconditionally and irrevocably in love with him.
Not at all. Just to have a long and happy life with you.